Okay guys, welcome back. Another weekend video. Emulator version 10648, custom built by Wehuya. MMJ version. When the game I'm playing, Spider-Man Shattered Dimension. Setting at the end of the video.
True believers, watch as once again frightening forces are at work in our world,
this
ready
is
to wreak
one.
Havoc
I played
with
this
our
game before.
Very existence. Who or what prowls
the
halls of Empire State University after dark? None other than the master of illusion himself.
Let's get started.
These
neighborhoods aren't going to friendly themselves.
If you follow my instructions, I will assist you in finding a fragment now.
Who am I to refuse a lovely lady? Lead
There's
on,
MW. Graphic. On this version.
Alright, you will need to reach that ledge to begin your quest.
Wait, this quest involves jumping?
Not 100%.
You will need to get higher than that.
Keep your cloak on, M-dubs. That was just a warm-up.
And now, scale the wall with your unique adhesive abilities.
I believe the technical term is stick'em powers.
Stick'em powers.
I am augmenting your spider sense. Now, instead of just detecting danger, you have the added abilities of seeing through objects, locating enemies, and discerning structural weaknesses in your environment.
Cool.
But overall, it's okay.
I will bestow it upon the other Spider-Men as well. Don't let weak structures or other obstacles block your path. Use your webbing to pull that wall down.
Webbing.
And that's called breaking and entering. Hey, look what I found.
Excellent work. A job well begun is half done. Now to another Spider-Man, and to bestow a different gift upon him.
Suit? What am I doing in the black suit? I hate this thing.
Stay calm, young Peter. This suit has extra abilities you will need in your quest.
Like what? Trying to take over my body?
I said stay calm. My psychic powers will keep it from overwhelming you.
Yeah, well, I hope you have the receipt.
Now let's retrieve the next fragment. Spitzbot.
Did you just say Spitzbot?
First, with your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. Try it now.
Why? I need a spider.
your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. And you can run across narrow walkways such as this one without fear of falling due to your natural agility and powers of adhesion.
They're called stick-up powers. Did one of the other Mii's make that joke already?
Yes, and it was no funnier then.
Shh.
With your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. The fragment is at the end of the corridor. Can you swing across to it?
Can I? Lady, it's my trademark. I gotta admit, this suit does feel barely under control. And I feel stronger, faster. Maybe this will work out after all. Fingers crossed.
This is a long video, so sit back
but now
and
I must
relax.
Turn my consciousness to the future and to the Gary O'Hara, Spider-Man of the year 2099.
That's me, ready to save the universe and looking good while doing it.
The next fragment is close, just ahead, in fact.
I'm on. Gotta watch out, though. This area is property of the Alchemex Corporation, and that means the public eye will be everywhere.
And what is a public eye?
Not a what, a who. The police force owned by Alchemex, and I'm not sure which is more corrupt.
Right.
Many enemies will try to stop you from collecting fragments. You must defeat them in combat.
Tell me about it. I tried to defeat him in cards once. Go so good.
This one looks easy. Try a light attack.
There he is!
There he is.
Shoot at him! Shoot!
Shoot. Come on, let's fight. Is that all you got?
Try a light attack. Another, perhaps something stronger.
Keep the battle tips coming, lady. It's like having Sun Tzu as a life coach. He's over there! There! Sector Prof.
Impressive. With your incredible strength, you can probably knock enemies into the air.
Sure can. You wanna see?
You must never miss an opportunity to subdue an enemy, even in the air. Try to hit him while he's airborne. Perform a combo.
Now this is just overkill. And yet, so cool.
Try to hit him while he's airborne.
Try to hit him. Miss. Ah. Come on, come over here. Come to Papa.
You afraid of me?
Now try to grab your enemy.
I'll just worry about my front.
Beware, Spider-Man. Here come the last three.
Take
them out howsoever you choose. Make it real.
You are one bloodthirsty old chick. I don't like it. That was a good warm-up. So when do I get a real challenge?
I fear it will be sooner than you think. And finally, I turn my attention from the future to a world set in the past.
Say your prayers, punks.
Now over here,
here comes the Spider-Man.
Better.
What we got here?
Looks like criminal forces in this world have already found one of the fragments. They've taken over.
sorry.
And this used to be such a nice place.
Use the shadows to your advantage.
Okay. Let's play.
See if you can subdue these opponents silently with stealth attacks.
You read my mind, sister.
Yes, that's what I do.
Those typewriters they're slinging are no joke. Won't last long if they open up on me.
Agreed. If an enemy spots you, it is imperative to defeat him quickly or retreat, either into the shadows or high above. I have gifted you with new web-swinging powers. They will be useful in this respect.
Oh, I like this. Thanks for the enhanced powers, lady. The webs normally just kind of splatter everywhere.
Use your spider sense to locate the fragment. There, through that gate. Dirty louse.
Lady, you're all right. Don't let the bedbugs bite. And that's the end of that.
And that's the end. Lizzie, come here.
What do you know? I swing around long enough, and my new upgraded spider sense points me towards a fragment. Definitely sensing something from inside the, jungle room. Hey, look at that. It is a Mr. Tablet fragment, right there, waiting for me to grab it. Which can only mean one thing. It's... trapped! Gotcha! That wasn't so bad, actually. Oh, come on!
Right.
Please blow me, pray. Say another strength. For when you awake, we begin the hunt.
maniac. Where has he taken me this time? What horrible death trap will I have to overcome? Hey, this is a pretty nice view, actually.
Pretty nice view, actually. See?
Okay, let's see where this goes.
Welcome, Spider-Man. Welcome to the jungle. This rock, it holds great power, no? I could use it to crush you, like a bug.
That wouldn't be very sporting of you, would it?
Ah, you speak a great truth. Let it be your prize, then. If you can survive my gauntlet, your powers against my skills, your brain against mine. Come, enter my game of death. Claim your trophy.
The jungle? Should I not look back?
Do not mock me, Spider-Man!
Wow, you're awfully touchy for a guy who wears leopard print pants. Keep your tights on, I'm coming. I'm Spider-Man, that's what I do. I break pots.
Scratch the surface!
Seeing you so excited is creeping me out.
For you to experience here. Traps, long-range weapons, and of course, hand-to-hand combat.
How cute! You put together your own boy band.
My disciples. They've come to study at the foot of the master, to learn the art of the hunt. And the greatest hunter of all.
And the most modest.
You dare mock me in front of my students?
No, in front of your boy band.
Men, remember what I have taught you. Strike hard, strike fast, and show no mercy.
Yeah, let's see if you've got what it takes. Well, that was a pleasant way to spend a few idle minutes.
That's all.
There he is!
It seems my man is not really much of a challenge, boy.
Are you kidding? Those guys were preparing to survive.
Really?
No, I agree. Take that!
Yikes.
Come from.
spider sense. A fiery spear. Point taken.
Spider-spear.
Another boy band? Are you guys gonna sing for me? This won't
Spider-Man! Stop him!
I'll keep pushing it out.
Hey, get out.
I just say?
Boom.
Yikes! I don't think it's gonna work. Gonna have to find another way. Oh, come on! Sorry, I'm allergic to bullets. They ruin my complexion.
You cannot dodge forever.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm flattered. Take this, yo. And some for you. I win again. Who's having a good time? Raise your hand. Take that!
Now, you die.
Craven, you murderer! I thought you were a hunter, not an assassin. Along came a spider, a super crime fighter.
Another success.
You don't look so good.
Uh-oh. Why is this walking like that?
Let me guess. Two men enter, one man leaves. Am I right?
Let me guess.
Love your headdress. Is that from the skull collection? May I suggest an accoutrement? Perhaps something from the webbing collection. Ah, classic. I never get tired of that.
I promised to show you a true heart. I promised you a victory. And I am a man of my word. And now, the end game.
He's blinded by the thrill of the hunt. Wait.
Sebas. That's a boss fight.
Into lunge, then.
Woohoo!
Hey, Craven, remember that version of your vest that used to shoot rays from the eyes?
There was a blow, eh? Die! Shall we risk our deaths? Die, Spider!
Yes.
offense is a good defense.
Ayo. Dodge. Pull back. Oh, yay, yay. This one very tough. Controller. This one is
In case you haven't heard, there's a law against hunting bears. Stick of powers.
Okay, to be continued on part 2. Alright, let's see my setting. Graphic OpenGL Synchronize Matrix back in Storage 1x. You can use 3x also, no problem. Off. A to my L1 BR1 1 my D-pad up to my D-pad down minus on my L2 plus on my start button IR on my right analog stick swing using R2 L2 this is another maybe backward have to use backward also during that last fight with the boss. And the egg button on my egg. D-pad on my right analogs. This one for camera angle. And the nunchuck. C to dodge on my A button. Z on my R2. This one for movement stick, left stick. X on my Y button. Maybe I have to use this two also backward. Have to configure it back on part 2. Stay tuned. To XiaomiEU, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video on part 2, Spider-Man Shattered Dimension.